Sunshine is our forecast as we head into this afternoon. Obviously less humid, a nice little breeze coming out of the north. The high temperatures in the mid-80s. Overnight tonight, mostly clear, much cooler. The temperatures will drop into the 50s in those northwest suburbs, low 60s in most neighborhoods. You can certainly turn the air conditioning off and open the windows tonight. Area of high pressure will be in the same place tomorrow. As it slides off the coast, the winds will start to turn to the south, and the temperatures will jump. The humidity will go up, but at least for the next 48 hours, next 2 days, outstanding. Here's your OC InstaWeather forecast. If you're going down the ocean, you picked a good one. It's going to be a good beach weekend. Sunshine all the way through Sunday. Gets a little bit warmer towards the tail end of the weekend, but I think you'd call it outstanding. Same thing here at home. We'll make it up to 87 tomorrow with no humidity again. 89 on Saturday. Then we jump into the low 90s on Sunday. And early next week, it gets hot. Temperatures in the low to mid 90s, maybe a few scattered afternoon thunderstorms. So this isn't going to stick around very long. I suggest going outside and enjoying it if you can, because the heat will be back.